pike push-up. Start into a push-up position. Bring your hips up to the sky for a downward dog. Try to keep your heels flat and dive your head in between your hands. Trying to make sure your hips are up as high as possible. Walk your feet or hands in as close as you can. Try to make yourself into like a teepee. From here, drop your head in between your hands and then push. Moving from the toes, allowing your feet to move forward and backwards. So it's almost like it's more shoulder activation than chest.